Hello, hello, hello. This is Pretty in Pink with Mr. Pretty in Pink TV here to bring you some more of my Let's Play Skyrim. On this episode, we're going to go get ourselves the Black Star, i.e. the Black Soldier version of Azura Star, which is way the fuck down here. I feel like it'd be faster to go from here. And as we know, I do not travel at night. It's just a thing. I just don't do it. It's just something I've always gotten used to not doing. Because I like to be able to see everything I'm doing. I really, really need to get something with Soul Trap. So that I can then, like, enchant something else with, like, Soul Trap and, like, Health Leech. That's what I normally do. How far is this place? Alright, cool. Is there anywhere nearby? What enemies are nearby? Whatever. Sounds like there's a dragon nearby. I'm just gonna go ahead and get this rock real quick. Add it to my map. Don't know what rock it is, but can't hurt to add it. Oh, the Lady Stone. Cancel. I've never done this quest before, so I have no clue what's about to go down, so yeah. I think there's like vampires and stuff in here, but that's all I really know about. I checked to make sure there weren't any spiders, because that's what I always do. That's creepy. Definitely wasn't creepy or anything. Yeah, so do I. Whoa. Fucking shit. Buddy. Oh, whoa. You just gonna stand out there, boy? Ooh. Ooh, you kind of just got fucking raped. Ooh, you spell time. Oh crap. Did not mean to do that. Whoa. I kind of like the Astral Wolf spell. That seems pretty fucking awesome. I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Don't know where the hell I'm going. The fuck just did that? Oh, my phone's ringing. Fuck that though. After picking the right clothes for about an hour, wandering and munching all the carrots around my neck. Tonight I'm taking out the bling and I'm dressed to impress. Out on the streets, all the taxis are showing me love. Cause I'm shining like a... There's gotta be a way for me to get in close. She gets up, then we got this. Fuck you, pee. Oh my god, no, 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 no. Shit. Fuck, shit, fuck. Fuck, shit, fuck. Alright. So, that didn't work. I do stab bitches. Because having a human heart definitely isn't creepy. Skeletons, I don't even know why they put them in this game. They're kind of just, like, there for you to, like, insta-kill. I wonder if that's the same one that killed me earlier. Save. Guess it's the last one I saved. I think that's the door I was just at. Yay. Right, so we're a little bit farther now. One step closer. Get my switch to firebolt. Oh yeah, I heard that one. Oh, ascendant? This guy seems to be quite freaking powerful. What the fuck? No, Lydia. I feel like I should restart this. Time to load up that save because I'm not letting Lydia die. And I go way back. All in a day's work. I don't know why you turned. Should we eat it. Ooh, stabbed. Whoa. We kinda just got wrecked. Alright, new strategy time. New strategy, we ice worm that hoe. Kill on her too. And healing myself, and healing myself, and healing myself. Let's just try doing this with... Save. where it's funny. Alright, so we've got the broken star. I think I'm going to turn to the black version because I like that one better. Alright, so I think I'm going to leave this video with a bit of a cliffhanger, you know. And we're going to come back next time and actually finish off the Azura Stars quest. Happy you guys have watched it so far, and please tune in for the next one.